road rage clear as day on a Fort Myers road. A guy threw a water bottle and then was screaming at the top of his lungs at the person driving a white van. And witnesses tell us he spat at the driver as well.
It all happened about 9 o'clock this morning at the intersection of Danley Drive and 5th Street in Fort Myers. That's right next to Page Field. NBC2's Sarah Metz is there live for us tonight, speaking to the man who watched it all happen from the driver's seat of his car.
Yeah, the driver stopped his car in the middle of this busy curve on Danley Drive. He then got out and chucked a water bottle at another driver. Now witnesses say they have no idea why or what provoked the fight. Planes weren't the only thing flying near Page Field today. This driver in the red Kia Soul got out of his car and threw a water bottle at a van driver.
I was driving behind the white van on Danley.
The bottle bounced off the window, but the interaction caught the attention of nearby drivers.
I saw the dude hit the skids, and well, I knew something was about to go down, and I just wanted to get it on film.
This man behind the van took out his phone to record what he was watching.
He had gotten into the oncoming lane and passed me, passed a couple other people that were behind me.
Traffic had to stop for these two to hash whatever it was out.
I'm not really sure why, but dude sounded kind of mad.
Matt says he could hear the Kia driver yelling at the person inside the van.
I think I heard him say, threaten my life or something. Looked like he spit at him too.
Matt says the two then drove off.
Picked the wrong dude, might have a bad day.
Florida Highway Patrol says if you see an aggressive driver, it's important not to engage with them because it could result in road rage, and that's dangerous for everyone involved. Reporting from Fort Myers, Sarah Metz, NBC2.
A former